Hello world, and welcome to Kerbal Space Program 0.22. Yes, still looking at 22. I've been playing around for a bit. I've been playing with the whole career mode. This is career mode. Finally unlocked landing gear for myself, which means my planes can use the runway rather than rip themselves to shreds with parachutes. It's always fun though. It's always fun. And just making kind of like an update video, I guess. Just in reference to the previous one, just to show you what I've been up to, just having a little look at this. I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah, I am quite fond of career mode. It's come along pretty well. Looks like it's gonna have, you know, a bright future ahead of it. Let's throw it down a little bit. Yeah, a little bit more control. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna show you some of the things I've built, just and kind of take you through it. Yes. I tell you, those buildings are lovely if you just explore them with a Kerbal. And over there, there's actually something I didn't notice until I saw some pictures and someone else's, you know, on one of the various threads. And it's the new airbase over here. So we're going to take a look at that actually first. This plane actually flies pretty well. Does the job. Very nice. Anyway, yeah, the only real thing I have a problem with currently is how they basically deal with soil samples and general science data. Now, you can transmit them back. You can transmit, like, your data reports back, your crew reports, etc. back, and you lose a percentage. Now, I've learned that if you do it continuously, and you have the power to do it, you actually get a better reward over time, sorry. I believe if you take the report back to KSC and recover it entirely, or, you know, take it back to Kerbin and recover it, you get 100%. But if you, say, send like 4 transmissions of the same type of data, you kind of get like 119.999998% of the reward. So you actually almost get 20% more reward, but you obviously have to have the electric charge to, you know, be able to pull off that, which is really cool actually. I like that. The only problem is with soil samples, just thematically, although you can transmit the data of, hey, I've got a soil sample, it's more a case of you have to bring the actual soil sample back. The only problem with that is it has to be in the command pod. Now, I'm quite fond of the Apollo style of lander, so you have your soil sample in the cockpit for your moon or lander, and then you go up and rendezvous with your orbiter. And even, I don't think you can, no one's mentioned it, I'm sure someone would have, even if you docked, you can't transfer it to the other command pod. So you basically have to ditch the soil sample along with ditching your send stage. So there's no way of transporting. I would like it if there was like a radially attachable compartment box that you could store soil samples in. Soil samples, that's it. If, you know, I understand still the first version and all, but of career mode, but still, that's, you know, that's something. Well, anyway, that was a little bit of a rough landing. Go, plane, go! Reach for the skies! Be the plane you're supposed to be. Oh, no. 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 Sea or the mountain? No, oh, it's going. Bye! No. Yeah, it's gonna hit the drink. Anyway, let's take a look at the Space Center while we've got camera control. Airbase. Now, here's the airbase. You can go inside this. Be warned, there's no glass in there. So when I jumped up onto the ledge to look out the window, I fell. Well, Jeb fell. Like, I think it's like 20 stories. So, but he survived because he's Jeb, and you know, he just did it for fun. But as you can see, it's all falling apart. The you know, the facade's coming off. So I'm not sure what the deal is with that. The hangars, although they've changed, there is still, you know, your Easter egg over here of the old parts. Now, something I think they kind of missed, you know, they've kind of missed on. I don't know whether they're saving it to do like another pass, but when they've added in all the like biome specific research things, I guess it's not a biome, so that's possibly why they haven't. Basically, I would expect, and if they didn't, I'd be severely disappointed, that when you find something like this, you would get some sort of bonus or some sort of crew report. You know what I mean? An EVA report. Because I went to the monolith and you don't get nothing, basically. And there are these weird stone structures on the floor. Now, if you look at them like this, you could just say, well, they're the foundations of old buildings. You know, like rubble. But they're not rubble. That's rubble. It's broken shit. This is, everything's exactly the same, it's just covered in moss. It's like a wall for a posh garden. And they're all exactly the same. You know, you've got slightly sloped door entrance bits, and then the straight bit, and then the pillars. The pillars are all slightly on angle, like those ones there. But yeah, and you've got them all around the back here, and everything. So I don't know what's going on with that. Although I do like the new dirt runway, that's pretty cool. Oh, a bit of it survived. A bit. So yeah, you know, this is kind of like an update look at the new career mode, and I'm quite happy with it. I like how different biomes have different little sayings and stuff, or, you know, different reports and such things. And this is kind of a VTOL hoppy thing. Yeah, it's not very good because it runs out of fuel because I built it with the wrong fuel tank because I originally envisioned using jet engines. But I just can't fly with jet engines in a VTOL fashion. I just can't. Can't land. Eh, he says as he tries to land with this and probably screws it up. Eh. I call this the cricket. I love these new legs. If you haven't noticed already, they're shock absorber legs. They do take quite a bit of the impact. See them settling there a bit. Look at that. How cool is that? That's pretty badass. Oh, can you recover this? No. Oh yeah, all the bits fall off. Good job, Bill. You broke another toy. Oh, look, Infiniglide still going on. Anyway, that's it. We're just going to roll home. Home is this way. I'll catch you guys later. Have a lovely time. Have a lovely evening, day, week, whatever. I was Snippy. This was Ejector Bill. Bye.